You have to smoke, your picture is not for volunteers, but she and her children. Yeah. Come on,
Get it. The reason I shot this movie is because I saw a little boy and I fell in love with his story. A little boy who unfortunately passed away 2 weeks after we shot the movie. He was suffering from a cerebral malformation, so I was very touched when I heard his story and I decided to, you know, get a script together to shoot this movie. So, I mean, you guys here are lucky that we're all lucky that we all have life, so we all have to be grateful to God. It's a gift and it's a blessing to be alive, so we don't have to complain like we always do. I'm inviting all of you to come for the premiere if you can. Of course, it's open for everyone to come out. So thank you for having me, and I hope I'm going to have a nice time in Nigeria. Thank you.
Thank you again. Let's give her a bigger round of applause. Thank you. Thank you.
We have a lot of gifts for you today, and Miss Yvonne will give you some gifts. Mr. Tony is going to give you some gifts, okay? Now we also have hats for you to wear, and we're going to call your names, and we're going to give you your hats, and you have your eyeglasses, your watches, and everything. But first, Miss Yvonne is going to give you the biggest gift ever. Okay? All right, we're going to call the first group. We're going to call those of you in the Down Syndrome Association. We're going to call you. We're going to call Miss Angie. Miss Angie, are you here? The president of the Down Syndrome Association. Please stand, Miss Angie. And I want you to please call your children and come up, please, and call your children. We'll put that on your seat. We'll do that. We want to call Thelma, we want to call Titema, we want to call Comfort, we want to call Derek. If you hear your name, please come to Miss Angie. We want to call Thelma, we want to call Princess.
Bismarck the joke. Bismarck the joke. Yeah. According to the scene, that's Okay, how do we charge? Do you pay per